Hey everyone, it's Eddie from MSI. Today we're going to talk about a MSI exclusive software that can make your life easier. Either when you are gaming or designing, it's the MSI Dragon Center. Over the past few years, MSI Dragon Center has played a major role amongst our product line. It is important to MSI that the software continues to innovate in order to provide cutting-edge technology. This time round, MSI made a significant change in the UI of the Dragon Center. Users are now able to choose each feature according to what they need within the modular design interface. This is the new version called MSI Center. The new MSI Center is built with AI technology and it can configure settings according to users' preferences. Today, we'll be making sure that when you finish this episode, you'll have the great knowledge on the MSI Center, including the feature set design, dark and light mode design, user scenario, general setting, game mode and smart priority, MSI Companion, game highlight, noise cancellation, Duet display, and smart image finder. Only the user scenario and general settings are preloaded by default. The rest on the list is for you to decide. There are a lot of features to go through, so let's dig into it.
The brand new MSI Center kept all the exclusive functions listed for you to choose and customize. Instead of having all features preloaded inside, you can now install the features you need by simply selecting it in the Featured Set tab. You can also remove the apps you don't need by selecting Uninstall in the setting. This will avoid unnecessary workload on your system. New MSI Center gives users flexibility in switching the UI skin color. You can choose the amiable light mode or try the dark mode depending which one you like. In the Utility tab, MSI has loaded different modes for different user scenarios. By doing so, you can adjust the laptop's performance based on their current task. No resources are wasted. Extreme performance mode squeezes the GPU power by overclocking it. We suggest you to turn on the cooler boost mode when activated. Balance mode provides good balance between performance, acoustic, and battery life. Silent mode is for users who want the laptop to quiet down while concentrating on work or avoid awkward moments in a quiet environment. Super battery mode, as the name suggested, it prioritizes battery life above all other resources. The last one is the user mode. You can configure your own setting. The next part is about general settings. Here are some functions that you can modify on your laptop. First of all, you can disable the Windows key to avoid pressing it unintentionally. For example, when you're gaming, you can also swap the Windows and function key around if you like. Privacy is important. That's why we have this function which allows you to disable the software webcam. Next up, we got the display overdrive. It pushes the response time of the display to its limits while gaming. However, you'll have to reboot your laptop in order for it to work. Only MSI GS, GE, and GP series supports discrete graphics mode. Finally, with the crosshair display, you can now turn the crosshair on permanently. This is especially useful in FPS games, even when there isn't a scope. In order to fulfill versatile needs for everyone, MSI Center provides both game mode and smart priority for creations or productivity app. In gaming mode, there is one-click optimization function for most of the games. It will tune the system performance, display color, Nahimic, keyboard backlight, and other features to enhance your gaming experience. You won't have to reset the settings each time you play. If the game is not available on the list, you can also add it manually. Smart priority mode is a whole new AI-based optimization feature that covers wide range of scenarios. Next up, we got MSI Companion. It is an exclusive on-screen display interface that monitors the computer status and tweets your settings even during the game. You can activate it by pressing Windows plus G to check the status. When you want to monitor the system in real time, you can pin it to the top of the screen. Recording your game has become more and more popular, especially when you want to record that heroic moment and share it with the world. The game highlights is a convenient way to save and share your gameplay to social platforms. After you install this feature, you'll need to install one more utility to make it work. Just follow the instructions. So far, it's only available in some games, including Apex Legends, League of Legends, and Fortnite. But don't worry, there will be more game titles coming. Apart from improving your gaming experience, there are other features within the MSI Center that will enhance your experience when using MSI laptops. To start off with, let's talk about a feature that will be really handy since work from home has become the norm. Noise cancellation technology is commonly found in the market. Majority of this tech only supports it through headphones. This noise cancellation technology from MSI, however, is not an average one. Apart from fixing your incoming audio, it also cleans the background sound while detecting your voice through the microphone. While you are speaking, AI will detect and determine all the unwanted external sounds that may affect the quality of your voice. Furthermore, MSI provides two new modes, the voice amplifier mode and auto volume mode. The voice amplifier mode boosts users' volume without amplifying the ambient noise. The auto volume mode, on the other hand, will balance voice volume and incoming sound, improving better communication quality. Connecting one extra monitor is not a big deal, but what if you don't have that extra one? With the MSI exclusive Duet display, you are now open to another option. Grab your iOS tablet, plug it through a lightning cable, and connect it with the laptop. Now you've got your second display. This display also supports mirror or extend modes like an external monitor. Finally, the smart image finder. This feature uses the concept of a search engine to categorize the photos. It organizes your creativity by identifying content based on the smart tags. All you need to do is add the path of the image files, then let the AI engine gather the data. When it's done, you can organize the photos with ease. Now, that saved a lot of hassle digging through the files.
There are a lot of improvements in the MSI Center, from the redesigned UI to the innovating new features. All of these optimizations serves one purpose, and it's to make our users enjoy MSI laptop. Hope you enjoyed the video today, and thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.